So today we're in Varna, Pearl of the Black Sea, for the first of two videos about Varna street food. You want to see what street food offered in Varna? Come with me. So on today's video in Varna street food, we're going to go to a street food festival. Now Varna has many street food festivals, so when you visit Varna the next time, check the website visitvarna.bg and you can actually see if they have one of these food festivals on. They have two or three during the year. So this one is the Chef's Street Market. Let's go and check what food they're going to offer today.
Dobar den, straveti.
Asam Gara, imam kanalov of YouTuber.
Така.
Промоција Bulgaria.
Чудесно. Извинявате?
Не. Аз съм англичанис.
Добре.
Моя българ. Добре го.
Добре. Разбирам ви чудесно за сега.
Мерси. Говориш ли английски?
И аз така, горе-долу разбирам, разбирам, но в говоренето повече ми няма, да.
В колко години има тази...
Улицата на готвачите.
Да.
От колко години се провежда улицата?
Знам ли, мисля, че към
6?
6?
6, да. 2-3 събития, мисля, в годината, плюс коледен базар. Пролет, лято има едно и коледния базар, да. 2-3 събития в годината се
правят. Ти... Тук
всеки
години?
Не, за първа година сме. Първа ние сме година? От София, ние не сме от Варна. От София дойдохме за това събитие, за следващото може би пак и така.
Добре. So for 6 years they've been going for this street festival and this is, как си казва?
Ани. Приятно ми е.
Приятно ми, Гарет. Ани has been here with hers for the first year. She's usually doing it in Sofia. Каква е храна?
Храна. Свинско.
Свинско.
Свински джуан. Кникъл.
Да. Нокъл.
Да. Биф виел.
Да.
Бургър. Бургър.
Бургър.
Бургър с халуми чиз. Бейби митбол. With French fries,
yeah.
Pork,
ribs,
popcorn,
popcorn,
pork, popcorn, and ребра, свински ребърца,
ribs,
yes, chicken
wings,
hot dog,
добре,
бира, естествено българска,
добре,
домашна лимонада.
Nice homemade lemonade, very nice. Not just lemonade, from raspberry, malina,
yagoda. Oh, I'm in gingerfield. Bus.
Bus.
Yeah, bus.
Buf английски и аз мислим elderflower може би.
Не знам на английски как е бус.
Bus. This is something I need to check.
Okay.
Дай ми един пошин свински попкорн.
Добре. Василе?
I'm going to try the popcorn and then we'll see how that is.
Ходили ли сте в друг град? Освен във Варна. Велико Търново, Пловдив.
Да. Велико Търново ходихме в Пловдив, Сеновград, имам приятел в Сеновград.
Ето вече имате и приятели в София.
Да.
Може да дойдете. Заповядайте в София. Не знам дали ще ви хареса. Много е crazy. Да. City, София.
Столица.
Да.
Лондон същото.
Така ли?
Да.
А ви от Лондон ли сте или не?
не живее, само работи. Аз съм готвач.
Готвач? Да. Шеф Василев.
Приятно ми.
А защо решихте да дойдете в България?
Женен в Българка.
Ясно, разбрах. А тук работите във Варна?
Не,
не,
не. Аз работя нормал в кораб.
Кораб?
Да.
Кораб само в Европа?
Да, само река в Европа.
Дунав?
Да, Дунав, Райн.
Да, Рейн, Дунав.
Рейн, да.
Ясно, да. Той е бил на кораб.
А, да.
На кораб.
Дунава.
Ага. Дунава и Рейн. Само Дунав, без Рейн. Или... Дунав, да. Беше.
Кое е?
Олин.
Компания? Да, да. Компания.
Си шефс.
Ама?
Да. Ама Серена.
Да, Серена.
Ама Серена, да.
Аз отворен Райна. Райн. Рейна.
Аха.
Ама Рейна.
Ама не, той,
ама Данци.
Той е бил
първа
само на Ама Серена.
Кораба.
Той е бил само на Ама Серена. Само
Рейна, да. Да. The last 3 years I worked Crystal. Преди 3 години работи в Crystal Cruises.
Работи в Crystal Cruises.
Crystal Cruises, да.
Те не са ли през океански или има и речни Crystal?
Американски.
Американски?
Всичко, да. Всичко, да, да, да.
Големи.
Да. Elderflower. Elderflower. Oh. Виж, там много вкусно.
Вкусни са много.
Yeah, so let's try this out then. See?
Може да ни последвате във Facebook и като дойдете в София,
да,
да видите къде сме.
Да. Пиши ни...
Ето, Facebook, Instagram.
Facebook, Instagram, yeah. And then we can...
Там качваме информация къде сме в София, във Варна и в който и да било град, да, постоянно. И така, и надявам се да се видим в София.
Добре.
Да.
Merci.
Беше ми много приятно.
Okay, so first taste of this, let's have a look. Pork popcorn. Mm. Excellent. Nice little salad with it. Fantastic. Very good, very good. Very, very good. And that just cost me 9.50. Very hot. But I think I was up to try a couple of different things, but I think this is going to fill me up actually. But I will show you around the rest and see what else we've got around this market, see what else they have. But I'm going to just leave you to it now. I'm going to enjoy this. See you later, guys. So far, so good. And if you're liking this video, don't forget to support it by hitting that thumbs up. We really appreciate that support. And if you like seeing videos like this, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell for notifications so you can be notified next time we release a new video. Also, I got a question for you. Are you the type of person who likes to come to these street food festivals, or are you somebody who traditionally likes to eat in a restaurant? Put your answers in the comments below. I'd really like to know. So, let's see what else this place has got to offer. So here we have kind of a New Orleans style. Very nice. Some pulled meats there. Beef. A bit of beer. Christmas market sits here. Burgers, sandwiches. Pulled pork sandwich. Steak. Здравейте! Какво готвиш? Аха! Имаше и много вкусно.
Това е ране.
Аха! Very nice, grilled fish. Here we got some hot dogs and burgers. Здравейте! Само да питам нещо. Как се казва в български това?
Куминчета. Куминчета.
Куминчета, да.
Бурачено куминче.
Let's have a look what they got for the rest here. Looks like they've got a bit of pizza just here. Got some big woks over here, big things cooking over here. Let's have a look what they got over here. Как по това?
Pork cheeks.
Pork cheeks? Добре.
Wings.
Wings.
Pulled pork.
Pulled pork.
Aha.
Колко време год?
Сутринта.
От сутринта? So from the morning it's been cooking, smoking. Let's say it's been smoking inside. Добре. Merci. So, здравейте.
Здравейте.
Аз само питам нещо.
Да, слушай. Да? Може и на друг език, а не знам какъв език говори.
Да, if, говориш на английски?
Yes.
Аз по-добре за мен.
Okay.
Yeah, so, no, I'm just, I have a channel on YouTube and yeah. I'm just having a look around here and I promote Bulgaria.
Okay.
So, and I live here in Varna actually and okay. I just want to know what you're doing here today.
Okay, that's a new concept.
Yeah.
This concept I did in the States, in the United States.
Right.
Okay. And this concept had a gold medal.
Yep.
And now for two weeks now, it's a brand new.
2 weeks.
I
yeah.
put it here, and I'm doing actually pasta to go.
Pasta to go. Wow.
That is a concept.
Yeah.
So I was thinking about what I can do different here in Varna.
Yes, yes, yes.
In Varna, this concept doesn't exist.
It doesn't exist.
I don't think in Bulgaria also.
Right. Okay.
It's pasta to go. You put it, and you can eat.
Yeah. Like noodles. Like noodles. Yeah.
Exactly.
Perfect.
That is the idea behind it.
This is an amazing idea.
Go,
I think
yes.
this is really a great idea. Actually, I'm going to try a little
yeah,
bit.
Of
you
course.
Can do me...
I will tell you what I have.
Right?
That is Genovese. It's a mushroom.
Yeah.
Mushroom and some cream and some chicken.
Okay.
Here's a Chinese.
Right.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
That's a carbonara.
Uh-huh.
That's with egg.
Yes, yes.
That's a with four cheeses.
Right,
four cheeses.
Yep.
This is with meatballs.
Uh-huh.
Here we have a primavera, which is a spring pasta.
Yep.
With a lot of vegetables.
Vegetables, yeah.
All of vegetables yep. and chicken. And the other one, that's a concept directly for Bulgaria.
Uh-huh.
That's a
Zelen.
Green pasta.
Okay. Okay, yeah.
And we have this, I don't know exactly the name, but it's different greens, like a spinach.
Spinach,
like
right, yeah. Copriva.
Yes, copriva, exactly. Yeah. I don't know the name in English for copriva.
It's nettle.
Nettle.
Yes.
I
nettle.
never heard it. I was 17 years in the States. I never heard it.
Well, you know, I'm guessing you've got that kind of Italian accent, so you
yes.
must be. You work in Italy,
the
or
truth,
yes.
A lot of people came to me and said you're Italian.
Yeah.
I never been in Italy.
Really?
I just studied.
Right. Okay.
I studied in the States and
yeah.
in France.
Uh huh.
But. I love the concept, the concept of the Mediterranean. But
you've got this kind of, when an Italian person
yeah.
speaks English,
yes.
you've got this kind
yes.
of...
Yes,
yeah.
because I've been in different countries. I've
right.
been in Switzerland,
yep.
I've been in Turkey, Greece,
uh-huh.
I've been in New Zealand, and a lot of, and the accent is just like...
Yeah, you've absorbed the accent.
Yeah.
yeah. Perfect. Right. Well, I'm actually a chef.
Yeah.
And every time I go to an Italian restaurant, I always check the carbonara. So carbonara. Give me a small carbonara then, please.
I will explain you something. My carbonara is just eggs.
Yes.
Bacon,
like it's supposed to be.
Bacon.
Yes.
I put a little bit of ham.
Okay.
Just to be a little bit more rich.
Yeah.
I put pesto,
okay.
Garlic,
okay.
Salt and pepper.
Right, okay.
That's
Let's
it.
Try it.
And parmesan.
Let's go for it.
Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Here we go. Just a little bit olive oil. Now we're going to bacon. A little bit bacon. There's some ham, a little bit black pepper,
yeah.
A little bit salt. You see, holy water.
The holy water, yeah.
Against vampires and other creatures.
Perfect.
It's a garlic. Okay. Now, what's different what I do? I just heat it with a little bit brandy.
Uh-huh. Nice.
And that will give a little bit sweetness.
Yeah.
Some herbs, like thyme, some oregano. Like
herbs of the province, yeah.
We're going to do it some pesto. Bit more caramelized.
Yep. Smelling really good already. Smelling really good.
We will absorb the fat now with the spaghetti. My spaghetti, when I cook it, in my water I put just salt.
Just salt.
Very important.
Yeah.
A lot of chefs or a lot of people put oil.
Oil.
It don't stick.
Yeah.
But what happens with water and oil?
Yeah.
They separate.
Yeah.
So if the spaghetti is oily, how the sauce will stick to the spaghetti?
Yeah.
It has to stick.
Yeah.
If it's oily, it won't stick. It just run out.
Just run off. Yeah.
That's very important.
There is a big, let's say not fight, but there is a big discussion about this in the culinary industry.
Yeah,
a lot of people. I also
yes,
don't put oil.
I always
don't put oil also.
I know about this discussion, but I know the sauce has to stick to the spaghetti. It doesn't have to run. If it's oily, it will run out.
You just put the olive oil maybe on the top, on the end, if you want a bit.
Absolutely. Here's egg. A little bit pepper. A little bit salt. A little bit pesto. A you can put a little bit water if you like. The important is your spaghetti to be out of the heat. Could they cool a little bit? Some parmesan, please. Thank you. And here is original carbonara.
To go.
Original carbonara. To go. Not pasta. With scrambled eggs.
Eggs, exactly.
Here we go. Here's something about our store here.
Yes, thank
where
you.
Where we have? Absolutely.
Yep.
Thank you.
All
much
right.
Enough.
Thank you.
Thank you. Enjoy.
I'll just try that one here and I'll let the chef
please.
Know what
yes,
I think.
Please.
I'm sure it's very hot. Just come from the pan. Fantastic, fantastic. I like even still a bit of al dente with the pasta as well, so fantastic, thank you very much.
Yeah, absolutely. Enjoy. Thank you.
Pleasure. So thanks very much for joining me on this episode, and just a reminder to hit that thumbs up. And don't forget, if you've not subscribed yet, hit that subscription button. You can see more videos of beautiful Bulgaria and join me on my travels around. Thank you, and I'll see you on the next one.